on Tuesday in a rainy morning slash afternoon game. The USCF State women's basketball team won its second game of the year by defeating Western Carolina 70-62 in the G.B. Hodge Center. And welcome in, everyone. Brock Bowling and Raul Hunt with you in Spartanburg. And Raul, is an evenly played game in the first half, tied at 35 at the break. And in the second half, Upstate took over, made big plays, and got the win.
Well, the first half, both teams went back and forth, neck and neck. The release system for West Carolina was very impactful. Breonna Lewis and Khadijah Moore was back and forth, feeding off each other in the first half. Now, in the second half, there was a few unlucky plays and a few injuries for West Carolina to lead to the win for Upstate.
Let's take a look at the game highlights for this one today. And early on, Western Carolina held its own and made big plays, inside shots and outside shots as well.
As you see it for the releases, the slash in, the 2-3 defense by Upstate, and the seeing open person out there. See LaPrent there with the open shot there, just taking their shot, especially from the corner. And you see Smalls there, who was very impactful throughout the whole game, making sure to keep her team in play, making good plays, and also off the turnovers in transition, just for dropping shots. But here you see Upstate now using their height, using their advantages from Kirkwood and Moore to just in the paint. And Breonna Lewis from beyond the arc just outplaying them. And then as the game went on, you see in transition. But as you see, Riley Popplewell was nowhere to be found in the game. She did not have a good game. She did not pop enough shots very well, but Upstate was able to come out with the W.
And leading the way in scoring was Breonna Lewis. She had 20. There were three players in double figures for Upstate in this game. Three players for Western Carolina also in double figures on the afternoon. As Upstate gets its second win of the year to go to 2-1 of the year, Western drops to 1-3. You take a look at the game summary. Jewel Smalls in a losing effort, another double-double, 17 points, 10 rebounds. Breonna Lewis, 20 points, 4 assists, 14 of her 20 points, actually 16 of her 20 points coming in the second half. But how about Michaela Gibbons, out of that three-point shooting slump in the first two games, had 5 threes in the afternoon.
Well, shooters shoot, and Michaela definitely shot well beyond the arc and was able to help this team out with her three-point shooting. Breonna Lewis having her first 20-point game of the season. She was very, very amazing. But Jewel Small is proving and showing why she was the reigning freshman Southern Conference Player of the Year. And she showed today how impactful she is. And this Western Carolina team, I know they came up with the loss, but they need to keep their head high. They coming off of two tough losses from Elon, UNC Chapel Hill, and then coming back and playing just a tough matchup against Upstate.
So Upstate wins it 70-62 to go to 2-1 of the year. Western drops to 1-3. For Raul Hunt, Brock Bowling saying good afternoon from Spartanburg.